All right, let's do this. Your Honor, I know what you've seen today is heinous, but I'd like to make one more case for my client. Are you aware that in the very second episode of Fairly Odd Parents, we are led to believe that Cosmo and Wanda have never taken a shit in their entire life?
Do you expect me to believe that Cosmo and Wanda have never taken a shit?
Free this man at once.